Hello, hello. It's a beautiful morning. It's so chilly actually. Mikonza nasikia baridi sana, but I hope you guys are having a good morning. Here at Y254, it's a Thursday. It's lit. We have amazing guests and we had to leave Barry Workout alone as we interact now, Konje, me and Piera. So I have an amazing artist in studio. He is called Bazooka. You can't wait to hear the lines in his songs as well and his style too. Mambo mbaya. Bazooka, welcome to the studio.
Okay, thank you, thank you. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Two lines kidogo hivi, ututishie.
Okay. Yeah, Bazooka, the crown king, too far fizzle. Hit me with a spotlight, I'ma do the dog diesel. Me and Bird Diesel fighters in the very middle. We dropping them hurricanes and them haters making drizzle. 20 women, some Lego, cause I'm fresh like Guido. Give me some of that chili Fredo with a bag of 20 kilo. Yeah, something like
okay,
that.
All right. Umetu kapi?
I'm from
just
Nyeri.
To confirm,
I'm from Nyeri.
You're from Nyeri?
Yeah.
Okay, people in Nyeri twang like that. Like, that's how
nah,
it comes out.
Not really.
That is really good.
Thank you.
You should be international really soon. Eh?
Thank you, thank you, mm-hmm. thank you.
The Money Chronicles song.
Yeah, Money Team Chronicles.
Money Team Chronicles.
It was my idea. You know, I came up with the whole idea of, you know, we just wanted to have a song that, you know, like an anthem, a big paper ink anthem, or you know, our record label.
Yeah.
So we wanted to have something like an anthem to introduce ourselves to the industry.
What's the record label's name?
It's called Big Paper Ink.
Big Paper Ink.
Yeah, it's in Kasarani.
It's at Kasarani.
Yeah.
Nice. So I can come record my songs?
Yeah, you can come. You're most welcome.
Yeah. Anytime.
Anytime.
How much are you guys charging?
We have two studios. We have a studio A and a studio B. Mm-hmm. It's a bit expensive to record at studio A. We charge around 15K to mm-hmm. 15 to 20K. Mm-hmm. But studio B, we just opened up a studio B just, you know, sometime in December. We are trying to work with upcoming artists and, you know, mm-hmm. prices are a bit, you know, it's a bit yeah. cheap to record. It's around 7K.
It should be favorable, especially for upcoming artists.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So
how many have you worked with? Any artists to namjua when you work in Kenya?
No, not really. I'm just trying to figure out who I'm gonna work with mm-hmm. right now. But we are mostly concentrating on our solo projects right now.
But you've been there 5 years.
Yeah, 5 years. But you know, I'm a producer too. You know,
yes.
So you know, there's a lot in my plate. So I have a lot of projects, and we have a team, a big paper team, mm-hmm. A big paper ink team that, you know, that we work with. So it's kind of hard to balance, you know, me doing music, producing, and doing videos. Mm. Yeah.
But I mean, if you've been there five years,
yeah,
at least at Kenya upcoming.
Mm. Upcoming artist.
There should be. 5 years is a long time. If there's not, then you guys...
You know, for us, what we do, our family is a musical family.
Ah, where you come from?
We all do music at home. I have a brother, he's Badizo. He was to come here today, but, you know, just something happened, you know.
Ah.
I have three sisters and one brother. Mm-hmm. That's Badizo, my brother. Mm-hmm. He's the other producer. I also have three sisters. They all do music. Bibi Chick. We have Benedetta and Savlin. Mm-hmm. We all do music. So it's like we've been working together. Just,
wow.
You know, like a family thing.
So it's a family label.
Yeah.
That is really good. Yeah. You're doing good for yourself.
Okay, mm-hmm. thank you.
So what is the plan after we launch Ngoma? Money Team Chronicles.
We have big plans. We are also planning to do other big videos, you know. Oh, we have a connection somehow in the United States, so we are trying to...
In the United States?
Yeah, that's why we did some... Okay, that's why we did Money Team Chronicles. Some scenes were shot there.
The video?
The video. And,
ah,
you know,
nice.
But, you know, most of the shots were green screened and some were sets, you know.
Mm-hmm.
It was kind of sponsored. There are some companies that sponsored the video. So
from Kenya or from US?
From the US. I have a friend there, Shona Wills. She's the one who, you know, hooked us up with the whole thing.
Connections, nini.
Yeah.
So we should expect that all your videos could be international.
Yeah.
Wow. How do you get that?
How
do you get to have, like, an international platform when you're from Kenya. Mbona usiende ushutie Masai Mara, and we have really good locations here. We have Norfolk, we have plenty.
I'm planning to do that, but for now, the type of music that we are doing, you know, we want them to look more international, you know.
But can they look international? Come on, afanya hapa, home.
Yeah, I think so, but...
See, we have artists in Kenya who are doing really, really good.
Okay.
They have amazing videos here,
mm-hmm.
and they look international.
Yeah, okay.
So now, nyinyi ndo mnapeleka mziki wetu huko mnatusahau?
Hapana. Ndo maana nimekam hapa na...
Hata ni bahati tumekupata kuja kulaunch. Otherwise, tungesikia umeenda kulaunch sijui FM radio gani US.
Hapana.
Sure.
So the thing is, we've been doing this online thing. Atukwa sana tukana concentrate on, you know, mainstream TV, radio.
Mm.
So this year we decided to try something different, you know, TV, radio and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You've been on doing radio
Atua
or something?
We've been just marketing our music online, you know.
Mm-hmm.
We've just been using the social platforms and everything.
Uh-huh.
But we have not radio and TV, we've not done radio and TV here in Kenya.
Mm.
Yeah, much.
Here in Kenya?
Yeah.
But you've done in US?
Yeah. But, you know, some local TV stations, not the
local not TV stations, they're still in US?
Yeah.
So, I mean, you need to do this at home. It's very important.
Yeah.
Because upcoming, kama una record artist upcoming,
okay.
Utamwambia aimbe song gani? Utamwambia aende promote US?
No.
You have to start from home, so
Okay.
So next time, you bring your sisters and your bro as well.
Yeah.
To us,
okay? Nitakuja na wao.
Utakuja nao?
Nitakuja na wao.
Niambie hiyo look.
Huh?
Una design ama nani ana
kukis? Yeah. I have a stylist.
Mm-hmm.
You know, he does everything.
From the shoes to the trouser to the sweater to the cape?
Yeah, everything.
Blings?
Yeah, even I have my own jeweler, you know.
You have a line?
Not a line.
Yeah.
My jeweler who does my blings and you know, earrings and everything.
Big up. That's your camera.
Okay. I'll shout out to my boy Tizzy. He's my jeweler.
Mm-hmm.
And can I give a shout out to?
Yeah. To it's fine.
I just want to give a shout out to Badizo. That's my brother. He's the other producer.
Mm-hmm.
Badizo. Big up. He's the one who made that Money Team Chronicles beat. He's very good with in beat making. Shout out to Savlin, my sister. Shout out to Benedetto. Shout out to BB Chick.
Mm-hmm.
And also the whole of, you know, the Big Paper team. Genty Plenty, I know you're watching. Dago Slim, you know.
Mm-hmm. My boys, eh?
Yeah.
Nataka tuone hiyo video yako ya Money Team Chronicles
yeah.
At least tuone whatever is you're calling international. We want to see how good it is. Next time, please, just at least do it. Promote your home. It's important.
Okay, that's what we are trying to do.
Because that is what we do at Y254.
Yeah,
to promote our local.
Okay.
Sindio?
Okay.
So we're going to go see the video, Money Team Chronicles, and see.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
As I wind up on this one.
Shona in the morning, TBSS Radio Live.
Hey, what's up, Atlanta? This is Girl Shona, and you're listening to TBSS Radio Live. And it's a very clear, a very nice, and a very sunny morning here in Atlanta. And today, I'm going to be talking to Bazooka. They're here with a Big Paper team. They're from Nairobi, Kenya. And they'll be showing a new music video. That's the Money Team video. So, we rock, direct, and every video together with S Rush. And I feel proud, and I feel good about it. Bazooka, tell us about your video.
We're shooting a music video today. It's gonna be here in Buckhead. We're also heading over to California Mall for our next set.
So it's like you're driving right now. I'm hearing some booming and some hooting.
Yeah, matter of fact, I'm on this new Rolls Royce, courtesy of the TRX Motors, is the Phantom. It's rimmed up and raced up, really nuts like.
I'm impressed. That's the dirty sound. Slanging.
Now I'm just excited, you know, because that whole big pepper team will be over there. We're doing this the Hollywood way. Oh, it's going to be movie crazy.
Shona in the morning, TBSS Radio live.
There's a little bit of an itch over there, but the intro is pretty long, and you can see that is really, really international. So what's your last word? Like, I mean, what would you tell someone who wants to record something because you have a label? Advise them and tell them, woo them to come to your label and record.
You just believe in yourself and believe in what you do, because if you believe in yourself, other people will believe in you. Mm-hmm. So, and if you're an upcoming artist out there, you're trying to come up, just give me a holler on my Facebook page, or at our label's page, that's Big Paper Inc., on Instagram, on Twitter, and on Facebook. You can also just holler at me on my personal page, Bazooka, Twitter, King_Bazooka, and Instagram, King_Bazooka.
Nice. So you guys talk to him if you feel that he can be the best person to work on your music as well. Go to him and make sure you promote local music as much as you can. Here at Y254, we do it for you. We promote your music, your art, your skits, every single talent you have. We're going to do it for you. Watch us. Stay tuned as well. There's an amazing show planned for you. Talk to us on our social media pages. Y254 TV, Y254 channel, and Y254 on Twitter. Tell us what you feel, who you want us to bring on set, and we will be right here. Stay tuned.
Diver. I roll up in the club like a rider. I refresh up like a Joe Buffa ride. I be dropping them haters on them divers. Now my house is afraid of the spider. Best of the best and they call me the viper. I'm the paper man, dope boy, fresh shit. Then wake up in the morning, go and keep that cash. Tell me what the cash now wants. Now let's I'm the guy on the top of the race. When we my race, flicking our race. You eat money, I'm a strip on a trip. Attitude like that, Tiara Marie. But so on the beat.
I'm Yeah, I'm the vibe, I'm the chick, call me baby.